around your house, don't forget to check under your refrigerator, especially if you have an ice maker. Because if there's water under the fridge, you might have your connection line disconnected or there might be a hole in it. Why don't we check? Houston, we have a problem. We've got a leak in our refrigerator supply line. Better call a plumber.
Drought Busters! We ain't afraid to conserve!